the bend of the Deschutes River. Don't know whether this is where we spent the last two nights camping, which also was in the bend